We're gonna play one more. But I said this at the beginning when we couldn't get this shit started. And it's not very often that we get to come through Sioux Falls. We've been doing this for a long ass time, and I can't even really remember. This might be the first time we played in Sioux Falls. Is it? I know. You think I would remember, but it's been 20 years. Alright? So, how are we feeling, Sioux Falls? You guys all warmed up and ready for it? Beautiful. Then on that note, let me introduce to you Mr. Jesse Charlotte playing the bass tonight. Mr. Dan Estrin over here on the guitar, Sioux Falls. Mr. Chris S. behind me on the drums. We're Hoobastank. We'll see you next time. It's for you guys right there. You know what to do. Just a second's worth of all my stories and me.